was a Sunday. I called the train station in Lexington, Kentucky, and I asked how I could make it by train to Northfield, Vermont. They never heard of Northfield. I'm not sure they'd heard of Vermont. I'm not sure. Because they were gone about 15 minutes, and they came back and said, I don't think so. In other words, they couldn't figure out how it could be done, believe it or not. I said, I know what I'll do. I'll call my brother-in-law. He's actually not my brother-in-law. He's my wife's brother-in-law, who was married to my wife's sister, but I referred to him as brother-in-law. He was on the English faculty at RPI. I called him up. I said, hey, what do you say, Mark? If I make it to Albany, can I borrow your car and drive up to Northfield, Vermont? He said, what are you going up there for? I said, well, there's a job opportunity up there, and I'm interested in it. Oh, he says, you don't want to go up there. I said, why? He said, we've got a fellow, and I happen to know his name. He said, he was on the faculty up there, and you know, that's a military school. I said, yes. And he said, you know what happens up there? If a cadet wants to respond in class, if he wishes to make a statement in class, he has to stand up and say, Sir Cadet Jones requests permission to recite. He said, you don't want to go up there. I said, never mind that, Mark. Can I borrow your car?